Jazz.
Right now, progress for a hospital for New Orleans East continues to move forward. Workers have begun tearing down part of the former Methodist Hospital to clear the way for a new 80-bed hospital in eastern New Orleans. The hospital has been closed since Hurricane Katrina flooded it back in August of 29, 2005. A new hospital serving residents of eastern New Orleans, the Lower Ninth Ward and Gentilly, is planned to open there by the end of 2013.